Para sa mga hindi pa makapag-umpisa ng savings journey, may alok na tulong ang inhinyerong tampok natin ngayong gabi. Ang kanyang tipid at budget tips mabenta sa mga netizen. Yan ang tinutukan ni Corinne Katibayan.
Nabudol ka na ba sa dami ng sale at promo sa kabi-kabilang online stores para sa mga bagay na hindi naman talaga kailangan? O nakokonsensya na ba sa iyong overspending? Kung oo, may tips para sa iyo ang financial advisor at content creator na si Charmaine Gomez.
Here's how you can avoid overspending on wants. Tip number one, allocate a budget specifically for your wants. Every month, I allocate 10% of my entire income for my play jar. Tip number two will work for you. Item price versus labor cost. Let's say I'm hypothetically earning 1,000 pesos a day and this microphone is worth 4.8. Which means this microphone is worth 5 days of work.
Nag-umpisa ang hashtag Money Talks ni Charmaine noong tinanong siya kung paan mag-budget ng pera kapag mababa ang sweldo. Sagot niya,
when it comes to budgeting, it doesn't matter kung minimum wage earner ka or millionaire ka kasi kung hindi ka marunong mag-budget and you don't have that habit of saving, wala rin. So ito yung monthly budget planner ko. Nakalagay dyan yung net income ko and also my target allocation for my money jars. This percentages based siya sa book na Secrets of the Millionaire Mind, but you can also adjust the percentages. Let's say na lang 30,000 yung income. Makikita ko na kung magkano yung i-allocate ko per money jar. Yung lima na to, ito yung i-allocate ko sa iba't ibang bank accounts.
Hindi raw inakala ni Charmaine na marami ang makaka-relate sa kanyang video. Para mas marami pa ang mabibigyan niya ng tipid at budget tips, nagbukas na rin si Charmaine ng Facebook community.
This is a general rule. Basta may natatanggap ka ng pera, you have to allocate a certain portion for your savings. And this pandemic, marami tayong mga regular activities before that we can no longer do these days. So this is the perfect time to actually reallocate the budget for those activities.
Ika nga ni Albert Einstein, in the midst of every crisis lies great opportunity. Kaya kahit mahirap ang panahon, ayon kay Charmaine, mabuting pagkakataon na rin ito para umpisahan ang iyong savings journey.
Yung mga displaced activities mo, reallocate your budget from there and transfer it to your savings and even to your investments. It's very important to know that in any point of your life, you can actually have the opportunity to start budgeting.
Corinne Katibayan, Nakatutok, 24 Oras.
Magandang balita mga kapuso, kahit ano pa man ang oras, mapapanood ang 24 Oras Weekend at iba pang newscast sa youtube.com/GMA News. I-click lamang ang subscribe button. Sa mga kapuso abroad, maaari po kaming masubaybayan sa GMA Pinoy TV at www.gmanews.tv.